book.
Vlogging in public. Always awkward. Slightly less awkward when there's no one at all to the right of you. Because it's all desert. I know I haven't made vlogs for a while, but I actually have, like, filmed lots from Dublin. And in case you haven't noticed, as I'm not in Dublin anymore. American flag, blue skies, all very non-Irish things. My original idea was to, like, post it all as, like, some big, giant vlog or something, because we did a lot of cool stuff, but I don't know, I think maybe it's too late now. I don't know, it's cool that I'm still glad I filmed it. It's cool, even if you guys don't get to see it, it's still nice to have. I'm skating over to the shade because it's too hot. I mean, it's not as hot as it could be. It's only 100 whatever. It's like only 105 instead of like 110 or whatever. It's like 42 for you Celsius people. Anyways, here we go, shade. But, still weird. I expect someone to be behind and be like, "Hey, why American video?" But there's nobody here. There's no even houses over there or over there. I'll show the landscape in a second. But I just want to say that I want to get back into doing some vlogs. Just some simple stuff edited on the iPhone. Really stupid, simple stuff. No complicated edits. Nothing. Maybe not even edit at all some days. But maybe try to go for daily vlogs. I feel like not so daily vlogs was like, I gave myself an excuse not to make them. Might as well. I just moved to a new place. Motorcycle. But anyways, I just want to say, I've been watching Fun for Louie and my friend Tim. Link in the description. For his daily vlogs, and I just think maybe I'll get started.